Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where we're gonna leave the area or hit an invisible wall. So let's... Oh, do I... But I don't... Can I choose new people? Nope, I can't, apparently. I don't think I saved. Oh, good. Woo! Okay. He might like this. We'll bring Bethany out. We brought Meryl out before. Okay. Aveline.
Always where you need.
Indeed,
there
Aveline.
There might be some stragglers before the main group. Nothing we can't handle.
All right, then. I do like these areas. They're nice. We're on a beach! And there's ruins over here! I want to go explore the ruins. I hate seeing ruins that I can't reach. It's the worst. It's literally the worst! Oh, hey! Whoa. I'm gonna kill you guys. How about that? How about that? Oh, pow. Wow, okay. Where are the enemies at? Raider assassin! Here we go! I just realized there's like three of us warriors like going to town on this guy and one mage. Hey, you know, whatever. It's gonna be easy. It's gonna be easy. Oh, Aveline and Fenris haven't spoken yet. We wanna go in this general direction. No, we don't. But this one is a dead end. Bones everywhere. Why can't it be this easy when I'm doing archaeology? Just walking around and, oh look, a pile of bones. Perfect. They have all their great goods on them. Fantastic. And somehow they haven't been affected by wind or rain or anything. It's great. Am I going the right way? Where was this, like, what's this, like, big area? Oh, I can just, like, wander up this way. Okay. Oh. Who's knocking me back? What ability do I need to get to not get any knockback? I need to get the defender abilities. I was thinking, actually, that I do need to, maybe get some more defender abilities, so I can take damage better. I don't take damage very well. But I got distracted by whirlwind and stuff, you know? You know how it goes. Oh, the body. Okay. It's like just lazy ways that they block areas off. In some ways, I think Origins had better graphics in a lot of ways. In some ways. Not a lot. There's some ways.
We're close to the ambush hook. Be ready.
Oh, okay. Alright, this way? Oh. Okay. I see them. And then... Oh, that's not what I meant to do, but that works. I meant to do this one. Is that all you've got? Oh, I can't see anything. Oh, there's more. There's more up there. Let's finish this. Knock you down. Oh, hit the guy who's right there. Holy crap, these guys are having a lot of stamina and health and whatnot. I can't really hear what they're saying.
Well equipped for bandits, but dead is dead and the road is clear. Captain Jevon needs to know of this. Back to the barracks for your just reward.
Okay! Are we friends? Did that say we were friends? Oh, I should check my sister. Whoa, we're like practically maxed out. Sweet, I don't worry about nothing with you. Okay, I think we're friends. She's a little bit higher, only a little bit higher than Fenris. What did I do to make you so angry? Why are you happy with me? Did she? Do I gotta finish it by, like, you know, going back or something? I hope we did the thing we were supposed to do and that wasn't a horrible thing. What's glowing up there? Why can't I have it? Oh, you want me to go up this specific path, game? Okay. I'm gonna jump off right here and end it. Oh, wait, I can't. They take even that from me. I can't jump off ledges. Maker, why? I'm a human. I have to say maker. Herbalist. Wounded coast approach. Oh. Sure, let's just stop by there and pick up. Hopefully it's not something that anybody's gonna get mad at. Woohoo! Save. Okay, save. It's auto-saving for me. Alright, I'll trust the auto-save. Dragonling! One tarnation! He die? The guy die? Is that the guy I was supposed to meet with? How are there dragonlings doing here? What are dragonlings doing here? I'm so confused. Come on, let me do the thing. Oh, dang it. I didn't do it right. Oh, well. Get off my sister! Well, what does this guy have on him? I can't pick up anything. Okay. Hi-ya! Do I have whirlwind yet? Aha! We're just all bunched together.
Let's finish this!
Was I supposed to get here sooner? Oh, hopefully not. Oh, no, okay, he's over yonder. Alright. Dragon Iris. Cool. It's amazing the difference between this game and, Inquisition. Like, they don't look the same at all. Complete overhaul. Did I come this way? I don't know anymore. Wait, nope. Okay.
We should move on.
Oh, Bethany.
We shouldn't talk here.
Why?
Outside the city, outside the rules. That's what they like to think.
Oh, well, don't we just kind of take the law into our own hands? Is this the right way? I don't know. Or... No, that's the way it came, right? Is this where it was? It all looks the same! Yeah, now, basically, I feel like it's all just looking the same. What? Oh, is there like a place? It's not like a world travel point. It's... Ah! I have a note to give to you, but what the heck are you doing
Mistress
here?
Mistress Hawk.
It's him. That Templar from Ariane. I knew this was a bad idea.
Ariane tells me you sought a better path than the Circle for her son, Fainriel.
Oh.
I thought perhaps you would be willing to show mages a kindness once more.
Can I get the details before I agree?
There are a number of apostates hiding in those cabins.
And you've allowed this?
I was hoping you might speak to the group. Convince them to surrender peacefully before my fellow Templars arrive.
What?
Who are these apostates? Where did they come from?
These are the mages of the former circle at Starkhaven.
Oh, okay, these are the ones that are missing.
They burned to the ground, and their Templar sent for us to relocate the survivors. Unfortunately, they escaped on the journey. With their phylacteries burned, it has been nearly impossible to track them.
Wow!
What's a phylactery?
When a mage joins the circle, The first enchanter takes a sample of his blood. It is used as a focus to track the mage should he escape.
Do the other Templars intend to do worse than recapture the mage?
Wait, we can't do this! Fenris is with us!
The Knight Lieutenant of the Templars, a great crony of Meredith. Should he find apostates hiding from pursuit, Meredith will consider him justified in murdering the lot of them.
Who's Meredith?
You have clearly not been in Kirkwall long.
Only a year.
Meredith is Knight Commander. She has changed the rules for mages in Kirkwall. They are less free than elsewhere. Though I dare say she has created as much dissent as obedience.
Mm-hmm.
If you've got this many mages escaping, you Templars aren't too good at your jobs.
These mages have shown they attack Templars on sight. You have a better chance than
because they've seen Templars attacking them on sight.
Circle than free and dead. Sir Karras hunts them as well. If they have not surrendered by the time he arrives, this will be a bloodbath.
Hold up. Actually, let me do the auto save, and we'll do this later. Yeah. Because I actually have to go give... I don't know if I should give him the letter first that his daughter's dead or what. We'll see. Whoa, is that your ability? Wow, I'm impressed. I'm actually really quite intrigued by his capabilities, you know? Like, what's he all got going for him? You know what I'm saying? Like, he freaking punched a guy through the chest and tore out his heart. Like, das ist impressive. Chantry. Oh, yeah. We gotta go to the V-Count place, right? Yeah, the way it should be. The way it should be. Oh, a powerful attack can draw enemy attention. Okay. I'm the main threat because Fenris has that ability that makes him less of a threat. Whoop-a.
Good luck getting in. I've been waiting.
Not much room in the barracks, but there's nowhere I'd rather be.
Oh, okay. I can go through this door now? Nope.
There's Jevon's office.
Oh, okay.
Wait while I explain our initiative.
I don't know how they do it where you're from, guardswoman, but I decide to patrol.
Yeah.
Not you and your whims. You may have been put up for lieutenant in your first year, but I'll have no show-offs in my command. Have I made myself clear? Report to your post before
yeah.
I have you and your Ferelden accomplice jailed.
Ho-ho-ho!
Well, what a charming fellow.
Yeah.
I don't have to like him, but he could at least listen. Bandits are dead. That's all that should matter. It's not the first time he's made me wonder like this. Something is very wrong.
This is probably a bad time to discuss my bill with him.
He'll jail you. I don't doubt that. The rest, though. Well, the duty roster will have my next patrol. Sounds like I'll have plenty of time to follow you around. Threaten my friends. Not letting that one go, Captain.
Oh! Nice. Aveline, are you gonna like me? Oh, okay. Oh! So what was that? I thought it was just something that she picked up.
Aveline! I owe you for clearing the ambush the other night. Saved me a mess of trouble.
Brennan, that route was yours.
It was. Single patrol. I'd have been dead for sure.
What?
A lone guard isn't much of a patrol.
Shouldn't need to be. That route was clear for weeks. First noise out of it was your big fight. After we heard what you...
Okay, sorry about that. I noticed the recording was glitching out, so I had to cut out the end of the conversation. But basically, we saved this little girl's bacon. And she had to pass a satchel on usually when they get light duty, the guy has them pass on a satchel, which is supposed to have duty rosters, but she had to give it to this guy named, like, Dominic or something, but it was especially heavy or something, you know? So the satchel gets heavy the same day we discover an ambush.
You're sure you want to pursue this? This is your superior we're talking about.
If a guard has been put at risk, a good captain would want to know
yeah,
why.
Yeah, that's... I mean, that's
and if he's
really
not a good
suspicious.
Captain, I want to know why.
Like, that girl would have been demolished. And she's just a girl. Like, I mean, she's just like a young girl. Like, on a single patrol is really stupid. Like, and even if it's supposed to be light, it's still really stupid. You always send two people.
I bet there's a perfectly reasonable lie that explains why your captain arranged this.
I'd be willing to hear it, but not while a guard may be walking into a trap. Brennan said Donick, a good man. Donick. I've got his route. A night walk in Lowtown.
Ooh.
Let's go make sure his quiet patrol stays that way.
Why is he trying to get his guards killed? Like, why was that girl... Or was it because he probably wanted that smuggling operation to be unhindered? And so sent the weakest guard he could, or whatever. Like, the one he assumed would be the weakest, you know? But, jeez. This guy is ruthless. Terribly busy. Or, he's just, an idiot. Okay, he's going to Lowtown at night. I gotta go home and pick up my mail. But we gotta finish this quest for Aveline. I like that name, Aveline, too. And I did read in her thing that she's named after the first knight. The first female knight who died in a battle. Or died in, like, the gladiator ring.
These streets should be safe at night.
Is it snowing?
Care to help out with that?
It's snowing. Is it snowing? No. I think it is snowing. Is time passing? Did we, like, encourage the passage of time by doing, part of the main mission or something? I don't know how long this is supposed to be, but... So now we're supposed to interact with... Oh. Hexes. Live in caves hewn out of the cliff face. Yikes. Apparently that's better than a dark town, though. Oh. Whoa! Really? The choke damp will kill you! Whole slums silently suffocated in their sleep? Because otherwise you'd be awake and you'd be running. Running! Alright, guys, where you be? This
way?
Time, Hawk. Guardsman Donk is here, sir. I'm following this little arrow. Oh, do you not want me to do that, though?
Greetings from the country!
Sharp highwayman, okay? Come on, do the thing! Unlimited thing! Whoa. Yeah, don't get those guys involved. Oh, now they're involved. Stop it with your nasty...
Too much.
Who? Oh, my bad.
Now you fall.
Come on. Don't worry about it. I'm just taking care of all these ones over here. Who's taking care of Bethany? Oh, Fenris is, actually.
Go down.
Woo! That's cool. Oh, still more, of course. I'll chop you to pieces with my sword. Oh. Directions to the Sharp's base. You got a new base, and you lot best keep the law away. Directions to the Lowtown sneak below, but don't come unless you got good news, or you'll get an answer squared between the eyes. Ignacio Strand. Okay. I Sharp's little pink quest updated. What quest?
I'd double patrols here if I had my choice.
We should just put Aveline in charge. What is this? I don't have time for this. What's this distracting me? I don't want to go there. I want to go save Guardsman Donick, who's apparently behind me somewhere.
I'm not losing another guard to this man.
Yeah, he was supposed to be alone. Oh, they were like standing over him. Oh my gosh. Country leader. Oh my gosh. We're gonna be in so much trouble for this. Oh, more? Is there any around here? No? Okay. Wacha! Are you supposed to be speaking?
Who? Aveline? You're a beautiful sight.
Are you crushing on her?
I was on patrol, and they came out of nowhere.
Of course.
I took a few down, but there were too many at once.
It's time.
The captain said this route was supposed to be quiet.
She deserves happiness.
The seal of the Viscount. Office details. City account.
Holy crap!
Valuable to a guild of thieves. A sacrificial delivery with one of our own. Captain Jevon will answer.
Selling out his own? Forget guard, Captain. This man needs to be in government.
Not now, Hawk. Jevon needs to see how justice works.
Okay.
This goes to the office of the Viscount. This will be known.
It may go higher than
the
this,
captain
though.
Captain likes his thieves so much. Let's see if they welcome him in prison.
The band's back house door. I will take your 2 silvers. Hey, boyo.
I'll make it back to the barracks. Thank you for your help.
You're welcome. And if you seem like a nice guy. If you want to hang out with Aveline, I will allow that. I will allow that. Oh. Don't care. Closest way out. Closest way out is this way. And up the stairs or down the stairs. Nobody better attack me or I'll be so angry. It's like when you play Pokemon and you like get a random one of those, you know, you're walking through the grass and you're like, please don't, no, walking through the caves or something, and you're like, no! What am I doing? I am going to the Viscount's keep. Oh yeah, someone was telling me that in the comments ages ago. Okay. Good. That sounds good. It's auto-saving. Good. Game, I love that you save when I come into a new area. It's the best. Oh, wait.
I have to wait.
You gotta order this one, I assume? Uh-oh. How much longer? We really shouldn't be taking it to this guy directly. We should probably be going straight to the Viscount.
I am guard.
Oh,
captain.
This worked!
I won't be treated like this!
Oh, it worked!
Ferelden, bitch, this was none of your affair! I'll see you hanged, quartered! This will not stop!
She's just smiling.
We found a number of debts to suspect peoples. Such poor character. But you, Aveline Valen, have proven your loyalty and ability.
Don't get too close to her!
The guard deserves better than him, Messer.
Indeed, the Viscount would have you put your care for the men into direct
practice. Wow!
You will assume the captain's job.
What?
In due time, of course. There will be training.
Okay, good.
Months, at least.
Jeez, because she gotta come with
but
me.
But who better to rebuild respect than the woman who exposed this embarrassment?
Is this for reals?
Resolve any outstanding business, guardswoman. You will be very
Aveline,
busy.
You gotta stay with me! No! But Aveline!
Always where you need.
Aveline! What do you mean quest completed? But I didn't get any approval.
I'm with you.
What the heck? What the heck? I don't understand.
Not much room in the barracks, but there's nowhere I'd rather be.
I don't understand. Oh, hey.
I trust you are well, Donick.
I am. And your reward is well earned. It will be grand having you over me. above me. In rank. Guard captain.
Thank you, Donick. It will be grand indeed.
Who's talking about kicking the wall? What is this? What's the... Oh, okay. Now, okay. Now I can talk to Aveline.
Point the way, Hawk.
Aveline! Okay, do I gotta, like... Oh.
Varric, no.
Well, you're the captain. Or you will be. It'll be easy.
I'm not petitioning the Viscount to help you steal ownership of the Hanged Man.
Steal? Madam, you wound me.
I'm about to.
Woo-hoo!
Big changes are coming, huh? Captain of the Guard. Thank you, Wesley.
That you keep his memory speaks well of him.
Mm.
He's not with me. I know that. Wesley's at the Maker's side, or he's not. Either way, he knows no pain.
You seemed a good man for a Templar. I'm sure he's found peace.
What I keep is that moment. I won't let anyone down like that again.
Yeah, I'm
Wesley's
curious.
At the Maker's side, or he's not.
Is she not
what
devout?
What do you mean by that?
Wesley believed, and if he was correct, then that's where he is. But this business of the less the Maker does, the more he's proven, I don't find it compelling.
Mm, I know, right?
But you married a Templar.
That's interesting.
I married a man. A good one. And he's gone. I have heard the chant. It is lovely. Perhaps that's all it needs to be.
Did you not grow up with that?
You clearly miss Wesley. But that's not the issue.
Of course I miss him, but he's not coming back. Pining like a child serves no one. So I remember him, but I let him rest.
That's the good way to do it.
You're not so kind to yourself, though.
Ah.
No.
No.
I don't see how you can take the blame for the Darkspawn Horde.
I put him to the sword myself, Hawk.
Well, there is that.
I know in my head that it was right. So did Wesley. But in my heart, that cut was cruel.
It was. It was cruel of him to ask. Will you leave?
I can't imagine the captain of the guard will like wandering in my shadow.
It's not like this job means we're on opposite sides. The good you do, it seems rather appropriate. Besides, I'll be making a patrol schedule. And I don't intend to lead from a desk.
It's good that you can stay with me. I need you, Aveline.
You've been grand through all of this. A true friend. Captain of the Guard.
She likes that.
Thank you for helping me get here, Hawk. It's where I should be.
I'm glad. Only plus 10! Who's kicking the wall?
Nothing going on, Hawk. You'd be the first to know if there was.
Okay. Are you? Yeah, you're still with me. Okay. Hey!
Aveline. Guard, Captain.
Come out of that room!
Not yet, Donick. But thank you.
Aww, he said her name, and then and she knew that what that meant, that was kind of like a, and then she was like, I'm not ready quite yet. She's still... Mrs. Wesley a lot. And I don't blame her. Well, more than that, I think she's letting it have a hold over her that she shouldn't, but she's working on it, right? I don't know why they got stuck in that room. Come on, can I like lure you guys out? Come on. Come on. Are you just stuck in the door? All right. Well.
The Viscount must be terribly busy.
What's over here?
Insist if you must, but Viscount Dumas will see no one. If you've news of Seamus, I will relay it to him.
Fine. Tell Dumas my scouts have tracked the boy and his Canary captive to the wounded coast. I'm taking a full company after them, and when I return, I expect him to make a show of the reward.
So many to deal with one Canary seems excessive.
Ah.
He may be Tal Vashoth. The winters leave nothing to chance. Get out of my bloody way.
All right, you're gonna die. Obviously.
Yes. What is it?
If this is about a rescue, that woman did not seem the type.
She is the type I feared we would attract.
Yeah.
As I told the others, Viscount Dumas' son, Seamus, is missing. We suspect he was taken by a Canary. If you would like to try your hand at securing his safe return, feel free.
Okay.
I have certainly granted no exclusivity to the Winters and their violent approach.
Okay.
There must be suspicions about why the boy went missing.
Why? What have you heard?
His hair kind of moves.
Until now.
There is truly nothing
known. Is the only hair that moves in the back.
And there have been sightings of a Canary. The only complication is that Seamus is known to be of a sympathetic mind.
Ah.
He may have placed himself in danger, but it is danger nonetheless.
The Canary are not wild in the city. Petition their leader for the boy's return.
Is it Tal Vashoth?
The Arashok has declared that it is not his role to do so. Apparently their rebels, the Tal Vashoth, are hunted anyway, killed for what they are, not for what they may have done. That does not bode well for
Seamus. So it was a Tal Vashoth that stole him, probably.
This isn't a task for a guardsman?
Yes. Isn't it?
There is a concern of appearance. If we used guards, it would allow Viscount Dumas' opponents to say this admits the Canary threat because the city responded. In these times, public embarrassment is preferable to official embarrassment.
Embarrassment? The boy's life is at stake.
I should know about the competition.
The Winters out of Navarra. They don't care one whit if Seamus is returned unharmed. Their lead, Sirrah Guinness, is hungry for a foothold in Fair Kirkwall. And frankly, we have enough of their kind.
Ready the reward. He'll be back in no time.
Declare it if you like. But the reward goes to whomever brings him back.
He's
safe.
Quite, like, his face is quite defined.
A discussion you are welcome to have with the Winters, should you encounter them, on the wounded coast.
What was that? Are you saying I'm gonna die? Oh, Aveline's happy.
Good day to you, Sirrah.
You were like, wow, that is like way, you guys are way far away from each other.
Good day, Sirrah.
What was that? Oh, gather your party. Okay. Only access to the chantry through Hightown. Let's stop by Fenris's house. Don't mind me, I just came up here to talk to Fenris. No, we're just passing by. Not that I don't have him with me. Probably won't do anything. Let's see, was there? Yeah, there is. Okay. Beric? Chat. Okay, let's see. You could pick up the bodies. He doesn't care about this place, though. It's just a place to stay for now.
We should move on.
Oh, boy, jeez. Okay, get off. Ouch. Oh, I should go to my house really quick and check my mail. And hopefully it doesn't tell me that I'm too late. You know, I'm not too late to do the one thing with the Templars.
Another messenger came by with a letter.
I am popular. Got a lead for you. A merchant I acquired goods for told me that the workers have gone missing from his bone pit mining operation. He mentioned that the missing miners are Ferelden, which made me think of you. If you're interested, go hit up Hubert in the Hightown Market, Ethenril. Loose ends. Hawk. I know we didn't part on the best terms. You were right. I was trying to squeeze more work out of you than was justified. You've more than paid your way into the city. It's been tight since you left, though. If you're looking for more work, real coin in your pocket, come see me in Hightown any time before sunset. Okay, I was kind of wondering if we just completely cut ties. Aww.
His mood's definitely improved, but he's too frisky to be cooped up in this shack all day. We need more space.
I'm sure Uncle Gamlin would like nothing more than to be rid of us.
I suppose I could take him for a stroll. What an odd sight we'll make. A mother and her
mabar. Aww, that's good. See, that's good. She's getting on her feet. Nope, that's not what I meant to do. Sorry, Mom, I just cut you in half.
I've had word from Lothering. They are rebuilding. I don't know if I could ever return to the site of such horrors.
No, you're making a place for yourself here.
I hope Mother convinces the Viscount to give us the estate.
I'm pretty sure that if we get the estate, it's going to be in Act 2. Which is too bad. Okay, where are we gonna go? Maybe we should go do the Templar thing. We'll bring my sympathetic mages and Aveline. Yeah. Let's go to the Act of Mercy. We'll see how this goes. Auto save, lovely. Oh yeah, hang on, do this first. Didn't pick anything up from him this time. I think we should be a little bit more alarmed by dragons on the coast. Oh, there wasn't anything up there, I don't think. Nothing of importance. Ah! This was... Or was it this way? I think it was actually this way. Was it? Yes. There might actually be a couple ways to get there. I think we're actually approaching from the other side this time. Yep. Oh, sorry.
Mistress Hawk.
Hello.
Arya, I thought perhaps you would be willing to show mages a kindness once more.
Okay.
Check the caverns. My fellow Templars could arrive at any moment.
Okay. Let's see if we can go save some temps mages. Some temp mage. Oh no. Let's go see if these mages are. These are darkspawn! What the heck? Aren't they? Why are you attacking me on sight?
I'm at you!
Oh, wow!
There!
Oh my gosh, she's already dead! My sister's already dead! I'm sorry, sister! Not good.
I am Draste. Is this blood magic? Only one way out for these mages now.
Maybe not all of them. Man. Were those corpses or are they darkspawn? We've been in this cave before. or one very, very like it. So much junk. Ah! I mean, I guess we should probably search around. Because we might find other pieces. There was like a piece of armor we found out here once. Corpse. How about you come over here? Yeah. Come over here. Come over here.
That's enough!
Or maybe I'll stand right over there. Yeah, Aveline and I will hold the line!
Out of range!
This is just dark magic.
Maker's blessing. I thought I was going to die down
See,
here in
See, I would wear... a mage helmet like that.
Are you with the Templars? Please, I need to go back to the Circle. I never wanted to get involved in this. Not when he started making those things.
Who is he?
Decimus. It was his decision. He kept saying the Templars would label us blood mages if we fled. Why not use it if it's our best tool? He slit his wrist and the magic, it rose from the blood and woke the skeletons in the cave. I ran. Decimus is wrong. Blood magic is a work of evil, not just a power the Templars keep from us for spite.
Decimus is the leader of these mages.
He's crazy. He said with our phylacteries gone, no one could find us. We would be free. I think maybe he set the fire.
Ah.
There must be a demon working through him. No normal man would profane the dead like this.
Someone starts raising undead and it's all downhill from there.
I've been at the Circle since I was six. I've heard about demons, blood magic. They warned us, but I never thought I'd see it. The rest of them, they're still following Decimus. He's gone mad. I think he'd kill us all just to take the Templars down.
Sir Thrask waits outside. You will be safe there.
I hope he's telling the truth, and it's not him possessed by the demon, and I'm just letting the demon walk out past me. But I can't just, like, kill him, you know? You're just killing people, and you just... there's nothing left for you. Killing people for no reason. I see you. Barrier?
They're here. The Templars have come to take us back to the Circle.
Decimus, no. Stay your hand. These are no Templars.
What do I care what shield they carry? If they challenge us, the dead themselves will meet the call.
I don't want to fight these people. That's not nice. They didn't seem like they wanted. Like, that one lady was like, no, don't do it, you crazy. Okay. Oh, hey, you're Decimus. Nope, kill, finish killing. Oh, whoa, what? Whoa. We're all spread out. That's bad. Okay. Okay. I need to help her.
It's too far.
Oh, shoot. Okay, so there are some people who are staying out. Oh my gosh! Holy crap! What is that blood magic-y thing he's using? Alright, I gotta pay attention. Oh. Only I can do that. Only I can summon the doggy. Okay. Oh boy.
I'm down! Somebody help me!
What other abilities does she have? She's doing that. She's injured. Okay, where'd he go? Right there. Abilities? Buried? Woohoo! That's pretty fun! And that did a pretty good job! Woo!
You killed him? Oh, Decimus. You should have listened to me, love. You are one of us. But you wear no mark of the circle. How is it you side against
the circle?
Your own?
Has marks?
That man was a blood mage. I don't have to be part of the circle to know that is wrong. Decimus gave us the courage to face the Templars. Without him, we would be prisoners still. He obviously meant a lot to you. He was our future. Until he came, we never thought to fight back. I told Decimus he was going too far, but he said it was the only way to protect us, to protect me.
She won't admit it, but it's obvious she's just as corrupted.
I swear to you, I have had no truck with demons. Please, we only want our freedom. Without your help, the Templars will execute us all for Decimus's crimes.
If not in the Circle, how do you intend to live?
I hear there are places outside the pre-marches where the Templars are not so vigilant.
Sure, I'll help. Why not?
What do you ask of me?
There is a Templar who followed us. You must have met him when you entered. Kill him, and we
can
get clear of Kirkwall before the Templars send
men. You're gonna die, girl.
I would not see these mages killed. But if we start murdering Templars, we'll draw their fury down on us. They would have us kill a man for doing the just work of a Templar.
Will you buy us time to flee Kirkwall?
I don't know. I could convince him they're dead, but should I really just let him run around, you know? I don't know. No, I don't want to. The fact that she's okay with murdering somebody means that she'll do it again.
Oh, just a little murder. Is that it? no.
Yeah!
Then lay down your arms. I am trying to save our lives, not throw them away.
Oh, okay.
We will come with you.
Oh, all right then.
I'll make sure the way out is clear.
Bethany, come on. Oh. But... Ooh, cool.
I am coming peacefully.
I just want to get out of here alive.
You don't have anything to say. Well, hopefully they don't do something stupid while I am out and away. Hiya! Hiya! Don't do anything stupid, children! Your lives really are worth more than that. It does kind of boggle my mind that the Chantry doesn't try to use the mages, like, at least in a good way. Like, hey, let's put some healing mages out, and hey, let's put some battle mages out. Give them a constructive outlet. Holy crap. I'm injured. I guess we're all injured. Nope. Meryl is injured. And Aveline's injured. And I will call my Mabari. Oh, wait. Okay. Look out! They better not be calling the corpses on me. I'll be so angry. Okay. Wait, no, not dead. Not done yet. No, stay away from the mages. Wait, is another one get behind me? Wacha!
Watch yourself. Having a member of the guard.
Okay. Should we go over here really quick? Corpse. I got a belt. And it can't go back there. Okay. Heimdall, welcome back. Did you go on a nice walk with Mom? Now I'm gonna take you out to murder some people. We'll get out even more energy. Raw lyrium. Ooh. We went up there. I keep thinking they're gonna throw more guys at me just for no reason. Oh, hey, look at that. I predicted the future. Here, stay back. Stay away. Why am I not doing the thing? I got you guys.
Ooh. Worry about
the one less to worry. We leveled up. Through this screen. Well, to wear that one, I had to have 16, right? And 12 cunning. Put it on the strength. Sure. So I do have Reaver, but I might do a bit more of the defense stuff. Oh, wow. Yeah. I do think I want to get... I don't have a sustained ability yet, so that'll be my first sustained ability. Oh, and I took a thing. I did. Okie dokie. Oh, Undertale Rituals will disappear as the years roll. Oh, so like after each act. Okay.
Are you saying there isn't anyone inside? Then where did that apprentice come from?
Do you have eyes?
I followed the tracks from the caravan site, but the boy says the others already left.
Don't lie, Thrask. I know you're soft on the robes. I followed the same tracks and... What do we have here?
We're no one special.
Would you believe a group of innocent picnickers?
Who is this, Thrask? Now you require mercenaries
to carry out speeches. He has no eyes! They're like squinchy shut.
I was hoping to avoid bloodshed by sending a neutral party to negotiate.
Well, much obliged.
You're a dirtbag.
Now let's take these demon worshippers to the chopping block. Knight Commander wants them executed before Orsino hears about it.
What?
No! And you wonder why we fear them? Please, you must protect us. I think maybe we all need to take a deep breath. So, Grace, this is Thrask. Thrask...
The Circle is a sanctuary, not a prison. If you kill these people, I will see you disciplined by the Divine herself.
Knight Commander says no rebel robes get to preach to the Tamers.
Oh.
Are you truly going to send us off with this monster?
No.
Step back, Templar. These mages will not go tamely under your blade.
We'll discuss your choice of allies later, Thrask. Men?
As long as I don't have to kill Thrask. Aw, Aveline! But I brought the two people who would like it the most that I did that. I can't just let them go off with him. There's no way. Oh man, he is taking like no damage whatsoever. Sustainability. Call my doggy and. Come on!
I can't.
Oh god, what happened to me? What is he doing? Do I have? I do. Some Red Bull. Come on!
Let's finish.
Got him! Die already! Am I not hitting him or what? Shoot! And there's more coming! Okay. Okay. Who's left? Come on.
Must finish this.
Ah, come on. Oh, she can't do it.
Grace of the Maker, they're dead. I wanted this to end peacefully, not...
There can be no peace between the mages and Templars of Kirkwall, sir. It has gone too far.
You better not stab him.
You did not aid your fellow Templars. Does that mean you're leaving the Order?
I suppose my side has been picked. I will tell the other Templars you killed Karas and I came upon the bodies. I will give a false trail to follow.
Thank you. And thank you. Please accept this as the only reward I can offer. I dare not carry a staff with the mark of Starkhaven on it now. This has been more than I expected. We must away.
Yeah, mages never really quite understand what freedom means.
Come, Alan. I'm sorry you were the only one I could save.
Okie dokie. Wow. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I mean, that was way more like wow than I mean, if they hadn't been such a jerk, if it had been Thrask, I would have totally convinced them all to go. You know what I mean? But no, they had to be like, hang on, let's see what myself. Okay. Oh, that's Aveline. Oh, is that a shield? Sweet. Oh, I don't like that one as well. Oh, well. Or we could wear that. Oh. What does, or that? Wow, the one I've got on is great, though. Jeez. And what does this do? Oh. I don't know. I think I'll probably toss this one. But I should probably call this one here. It's been kind of long. Let's see what she looks like. When do I get my cool armor that I like, that it's on the cover and stuff, that I won't really ban? Well, that was interesting. I should probably stop playing for the night. It's gonna be good. But, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. Let me know what you think. I will see you in the next one.